can't think. Are you a doctor? Did the United States Space Administration send you? They must have issued you a stim pack, right? Keep it together. The USSA. We send things into space. Oh, God. Please, can you help me out? Oh, I hope I'm not talking to a hallucination here. Are you a doctor? Did the United States Space Administration send you? They must have issued you a stim pack, right? Oh, thank you. So, you're real after all, huh? That's a relief. I can feel it working, but just so tired. Not sure if I can stand quite yet. My name is Commander Sophia Daguerre. I'm an astronaut with the USSA. It's a pleasure to meet you. Yes. I'm the pilot of the Deep Sleep mission, launched in 2070. Maybe you recognize me from the news. Well, minus the head wound. My ship crashed nearby. I could barely walk, but somehow I made it here. I must have hit my head in the crash. Hard to remember. Thanks for your concern. I'm still woozy, but much better. Thanks. I said that already, didn't I? Oh, that's a relief. Thank you. I figured the military would have arrived for the crashed ship. It's been a while, though. I still haven't heard from my crew either. Oh, God. I can't believe this is happening. I need to find my crew. Contact the USSA. Oh, get some first aid. One thing at a time, though. Where am I, anyway? Remnants of Appalachia? What do you mean? I remember... Almost... Damn it. What do you mean, remnants? The mechanical engineer on the crew. Dr. Bernard. He helped me into the deep sleeper pod. He said, see you in a few years. And we waved at each other. Oh. Oh, no. Well, that is not the kind of question I was hoping to hear right now. I was supposed to emerge in 2075, with an optional extension to 2080, if things were going well. We launched the Deep Sleep mission in 2070, and I entered the hibernation pod very shortly after we achieved orbit. Why do you ask? Are you serious? You can't be serious. Tell me you're just trying to be funny here. Please. But the USSA had contingencies, plans, fail-safes, backup robotic agents. Damn it. This wasn't supposed to happen. I think I need to focus on just finding my crew. There were three others, and I didn't see anybody. Or any bodies. So they had to be in the ship, or maybe only my emergency pod crashed. I don't know. Could you go to the crash site and look for the ship's flight recorder? It's not far. Thank you. I truly appreciate it. My body is still shaking, so I'm gonna just try to stay still and listen to the comms. Just in case. I'm guessing nobody from the space administration was up there, collecting evidence and looking for survivors. Oh, that's a relief. Now, we just have to decrypt it to access the data. Our ship's robot would have had a standard-grade USSA encryption key. If it survived the crash, it would be heading back to the nearest military depot. Oh, right. Of course. There's an emergency code. Blue Sunset. I can't believe I forgot that. It's simple, really. Get to the robot and get the encryption key. I can tune its transmitter signal to your external device there. You should be able to track it down.
Warning, do not interfere. This unit is on an emergency assignment. Direct inquiries to director of the USS. Warning, do not access code received. Validating code. Confirming identity accepted. Welcome, Commander Daguerre. Transmitting encryption key as requested. Terminating transmission. This unit will now continue to USSA custody presently. Stand back. Oh.
hoped I could reprogram this console here. But it's barely functional. Did you find the encryption key? Oh, perfect. I just need a console to work with so I can analyze the data. I don't suppose you know of a good electronics store, eh? I'm not sure it'd be worth it, all the flooding down here. But we might be able to rebuild it, above ground. You wouldn't know of a secure location, would you? You're sure? I mean, you've already done so much for me. Maybe just for a night or two. Until I feel better. Thank you. I don't want to slow you down, though. Maybe you should take these schematics. Get that console rebuilt at your camp. I should be able to get there by the time it's built. And, hey, thanks for your help. I bet this was not what you planned to do today, but I'm real glad you found me.
Try not to get in your way.
What if everyone I knew is...